श्री साई सच्चरित्र इन मराठी बाय लेट गोविंद रघुनाथ दाभोलकर, ट्रांसलेशन इन इंग्लिश बाय लेट जरीन, अध्याय 1, ओवी 78। साईंनी मज कृपा करून अनुग्रहिले जय पासून, तयाचे चिमज अहर्निश चिंतन भव भय कृंतन तेणेनी। सिंस द टाइम व्हेन साई हैज ग्रेस्ड मी एंड फेवर्ड मी, आई थिंक ऑफ हिम ओनली डे एंड नाइट। ही हैज डिस्ट्रॉयड माय फियर ऑफ वर्ल्डली एग्जिस्टेंस एंड द फियर ऑफ द साइकिल ऑफ बर्थ एंड डेथ। नाही मज दुसरा जप, नाही मज दुसरे तप, अवलोकी एक सगुण रूप शुद्ध स्वरूप साईंचे। नॉट फॉर मी द रेपिटेशन ऑफ एनी अदर प्रेयर्स, नॉट फॉर मी एनी अदर पेनन्स। आई बिहोल्ड ओनली वन फॉर्म, द प्योर फॉर्म ऑफ साई। पाहता श्री साईंचे मुख, हरून जातसे तहान भूक, काय तया पुढे इतर सुख, पड़े भव दुख विस्मृती। As soon as one gazes upon Sai's face, thirst and hunger are forgotten. What is the value of other pleasures? One forgets the worldly sorrows. पाहता बाबांचे नयनाकडे आप आपणा विसर पडे, आतुनी येती जय प्रेमाचे उभडे, वृत्ती बुडे रसरंगी। As one looks at Baba's eyes, one forgets one's self. Waves of love swell from within, and the whole world is drowned in the raptures of devotion. Karma dharma shastra purana, yoga yaga anushthana, tirtha yatra tapa charana, maza ek charana sainse. Action, religion, scriptures, Puranas, yoga, sacrifices, performance of prescribed religious ceremonies, pilgrimage to holy places, and acts of penance, all these are at Sai's feet for me. Akhanda Guru Vakyanuvrutti, Drudhadharita Chittavrutti, Shraddhechiya Adhalasthiti, Sthairya Prapti Nishchala. Continuous observance of the teachings of the Guru and firm adherence to them brings unshakable faith and unwavering stability. Hechi karmanubandha sthiti, vadhali sai padasakti, pratyaya ali atarkya shakti, kayamyakiti varanavi. It is due to the outcome of my past deeds that my attachment to Sai has increased, and I began to experience His inconceivable power. How can I adequately describe it? Je shakti upajavi bhakti, samartha Sai charana sakti, sansari rahuni sansara nivrutti, ananda vrutti je dei. That power which creates devotion and attachment to Sai's feet also leads to detachment while participating in worldly life and gives great bliss. Nana prakari nana mati, bhakti che prakar bahut kathiti, sankshepe tayanchi lakshana sthiti, yatha niguti kathina. Different ways of devotion have been described by various people. I will speak briefly of its nature and characteristics during the course of narration according to my aptitude.
Swaswarupanusandhana, he ek bhakti che mukhya lakshana, manati veda shastra vyutpanna, jnana sampanna acharya.
To realize the harmonious connection with the inner self is the foremost form of devotion, say those who are learned in the Vedas and the Shastras and the knowledgeable spiritual guides.
Puja adi ki prema vyakti, archana bhakti chi he riti, aishi parashara vyasokti, bhakti mhanati ti eka.
Puja and archana for the love of God are the ways to express devotion as preached by Parashar and Vyas. That is also another form of worship.